Road, maniac!
Thank you. Ah, it's splendiferous, my dear turning pal. This area is perfect for Maximilian Development's next project. Do be a friend and find a good place to break ground, would you?
Limousine.
Watch the road, maniac.
Thank you. doesn't care anymore.
Ah! Glad you could pick me up. Could you give me a ride to the bus depot? Oh, Giorgio. I know. It's hard for me to go home too. But we can have this one last ride together. At least for now. Let's go, Giorgio. That time we were at the park and that duck. Good times, Giorgio.
Thank you.
come visit for a weekend. I hear they even have a new revolving guy, just like you. Well, he's French-Canadian, but hey, you can't have everything, right? Here at the depot.
Thank you.
You know, you could come with me and move to the city. I mean, I'm sure you'd do swell in the big city, and I'd... Well, it's kind of selfish, but I'd really just like to have you all to myself, all the time. If you ever change your mind, give me a call. I'll be waiting, at least for a while.
Ah! Watch your step, limousine.
Gotta get out! Guitar hand!
Limo!
Giorgio was beginning to get the hang of this whole limousine for hire thing. Little did Giorgio know that a curveball was about to land in the back seat.
Thank you! You're Giorgio? Ah, thank goodness you're here. I'm running a little behind. You see, Julia's wedding is at 11, not 1, so we need to book it. Let's go, Giorgio! Just the bee's knees. Thank you so much. Hey, so I'm only in town for a little bit, but I could sure use a groovy driver like you to show me around. And hey, having someone in uniform take me for a spin around town would be a pretty groovy bonus, right?
Let's see.
Glad you could pick me up. Could you give me a ride to the bus depot?
Not again.
Man, remember that time we were at the park and that duck? Good times, Giorgio. Revolving guy, just like you. Well, he's French Canadian, but hey, you can't have everything, right?
Dizzy.
here at the depot. You could come with me and move to the city. I mean, I'm sure you'd do swell in the big city, and I'd... Well, it's kind of selfish, but I'd really just like to have you all to myself, all the time. If you ever change your mind...
Get my date down the road. Well, Oh no. What if she's allergic to flowers? Damn it, Steve, you ruined everything. Let's go, driver.
Hey!
So, you like movies?
Yeah? Movies are okay. Do you like movies?
Yeah, I love movies. What about you? Thanks. So, do I pay you now, or later, or do I- Whoa!
Thanks, Giorgio! Wait, you got a limo to drive us to the drive-in theater?
Damn it, Steve!
Watch your step!
Thank you. Thank you.